Why do I feel so alone? Like everybody passing through the studio is in character as if he acting out a movie role. Talking bullshit as if it was for you to know. And I don't have the heart to give these bitch niggas the cue to go. So they stick around kicking out feedback. And I entertain it as if I need that. I had a talk with my uncle and he agreed that my privacy about the only thing I need back. But it's hard to think of them polite flows. When Stefano Pilato suits are your night clothes. And Jordan sweatsuits are your flight clothes. And you still make it even when they say your flight clothes. Eyes hurt in front of camera phone light shows. Life is so full, now this shit just been light cold. Always said I'd say it all on the right track. But in this game you only lose when you fight back. Black diamond bracelets, showing you the basics. I can't live and hold the camera, someone gotta tape this. I make kids turn like a bitch that's married, I ain't miss. 24 hours from greatness, I'm that close. Don't ever forget the moment you began to doubt. Transitioning from fitting in to standing out. Los Angeles to banners or Atlanta South. Watch a whole show, embarrassed to pull my camera out. And my mother embarrassed to pull my phantom out. So I park about 5 houses down. She say I shouldn't have it until I have the crown. But I don't wanna feel the need to wear disguises around. So she wonder where my mind is, accounts in the minus. But yet I'm rolling around the fucking city like your highness. Got niggas reacting without a sinus. Cause what I'm working with is timeless. That's what happened when you spitting what's inside you. But slip up and shoot the wrong fucking video. And they think they can market you however they decide to. Nah, before they told me to do me. And don't listen to anybody that knew me. Cause to have known me would mean that there's a new me. And if you think I changed in the slightest, could've fooled me. But into my city, I'm the 2-3. Drug dealers live vicariously through me. I quit school and it's not because I'm lazy. I'm just not the social type and campus life is crazy, understand. I could get money with my eyes closed. Lost some of my hottest verses down in Cairo. So if you find a Blackberry with the side scroll, sell that motherfucker to any rapper that I know. Cause they need it much more than I ever will. I got new shit, I'm getting better still. Little niggas put my name in they verses. Cause their girlfriend put my ass on a pedestal. You just said cause it's gay shit you better kill. And I think this got that making up a legend feel. Problem with these other niggas, they ain't never real.